Hey, everybody. Hope you're doing well. We're going to go hit a Miranda Lambert song. Now, this is actually a duet with the group Little Big Town, but it's on a Miranda Lambert album. It's on the Platinum album, I think. And it's a song called Smokin' and Drinkin'. Now, I've done a number of Miranda Lambert songs on this channel. I am a big fan of hers. To me, she is the perfect embodiment of modern-day outlaw country. She sings what she wants. She writes what she wants. It's her career, and she's fully in control of it. Very much in the rebellious attitude of people like Merle Haggard and Waylon Jennings and others. And it puts her in sort of a class all her own today, because maybe with the Chris Stapletons of the world, where you're talking about an artist who's doing artistic things and it's being widely accepted by the audience. I remember seeing Miranda when she was a contestant on that very short-lived contest show, Nashville Star, which was sort of a country version of whatever it is, not America's Got Talent or oh my God, what is the song? Oh my God. American Idol. That's what I'm trying to think of. Oh, God, don't get old. Anyway, I remember seeing her on that, and I just remember her as a very young lady just being so impressive in both her attitude and her talent and her ability. And it's impressive to me. It really is impressive to me. This song is just sort of a wonderful laid back song that I think many people who grew up in a small town can really relate to. I grew up in a relatively small town. I think it was 14,000 people in the town. I know that's not small, but it's also not big. This town was so against having, sort of outsiders come into it that they wouldn't allow there was no McDonald's, there was no Dairy Queen, there was no Burger King, there was no Wendy's within the town. You actually had to go to towns around it to get fast food. After I left, like maybe 15, 20 years ago, they finally allowed a Dunkin' Donuts into the town. And this is in New England, where Dunkin' Donuts are everywhere. And it took them all that time to get a franchise in the little town that I grew up in. Anyway, so this song is kind of about small town life and what, people did in a small town, particularly in this instance, I guess, in the South. But, I think you'll find that it happened everywhere, whether you're talking about Massachusetts or Montana, Alaska or Arkansas. It's pretty much a common theme. With that said, here's the song Smokin' and Drinkin' by Miranda Lambert, accompanied by Little Big Town.
Going on and saying, I think I love you, and I think think about us now. Every time that I go out, smoking and drinking. Smoking and drinking on the weekend, like we did back in the day. Smoking and drinking, get you thinking about the one that got away. Here's to all those nights, all we felt was light. Smoking and drinking. We lit it up, saying this town sucks, so we painted it on the bridge. We were young and loved and not know enough. Those were the days that we're gonna miss. But damn, we know it now, 'cause it's all we talk about. Smoking and drinking. Smoking and drinking on the weekend, like we did back in the day. Smoking and drinking, get you thinking about the one that got away. Here's to all those nights, all we felt was light. Smoking and
pretty song. Definitely brings up, you know, some nostalgia in my brain. You know, not a smoker, never have been, but, you know, hanging out with friends, playing music, chilling on the porch, jamming out, whatever it was, you know, just back in the day in that small town. You know, there's those times when you're in a small town when you think about and you dream about, well, what's the bigger world like out there? Then you get yourself out here in the bigger world and you start feeling nostalgic for sort of that small town connection that you used to have when you were, you know, in this instance, smoking and drinking on the weekend. And, you know, it's sort of like the gypsy mentality that many of us have deep within us, even if we don't necessarily realize it. You know, we might think, oh yeah, we're very grounded, but then we dream about taking vacations to, you know, Paris or you know, London or Greece or you know, Rio de Janeiro or wherever, Alaska, or, you know, go hiking in the wilderness, whatever it is. You know, we dream about these things, and those dreams are just a hint or an inkling into our gypsy wandering spirits. I'm not saying everybody has those, you know, moments, but, you know, we all get tired. We all want to take a vacation. We dream about getting away. And whether it be getting away from our world, getting away from our problems, getting away from reality, whatever it is, we think about all that stuff. And so we all have that within us. When we go out and do it, when we go out and, you know, I went from a very small town in New England to living in, you know, Southern California with, you know, tens of millions of people around me. And it's a whole other world. And I don't always think nostalgically about living back in that small town, much like this song says. I thought that town sucked. But also, it's where I grew up. It's home. It's where some of my family still are. And, you know, I don't love going back there, but when I go back there, I think try to think of the most fond memories I have about it. And so there's a nostalgic part of us where we all sit back and think about what when life was simpler. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching. Please feel free to leave a comment in the comment section below. We can talk about it further. You know, what makes you nostalgic? What makes you want to daydream about getting away or going home or whatever it may be, whatever situation is? Curious to find out. With that said, I appreciate y'all. Thanks for watching. Take care.